Alrighty guys, hello, welcome back to another episode of Wizard 101, episode 30 something. And today we are hopefully gonna finish the Grand Arena. Oh, excuse me. Last episode Episode 31. last episode we had some great fizzles, and why is this so loud? There we go. That's better, I can hear myself talk. Anyway guys, this episode we will hopefully finish the Grand Arena. Last episode we were attempting to defeat Itinu Sawiki. Didn't go so well, but this time I reckon we'll nail him. So, pretty excited. We've got Rufus on our side. So hopefully we will do well. Better than last time. Alright. Let's go defeat this fool. And someone commented on one of my videos that why did I do a life? And my response to that comment, because he told me I already done the life and knows all the spells and stuff. as I explained in I think the first video, I've never done life before. I've never done a life wizard before. The only wizards that I've done in wizard, actually, fire, myth is one, I'm pretty sure. So, yeah, if you guys want to get me to continue my fire wizard, which is level 70, I do believe. Tell me in the comments below. Oh, we got pulled. God. Well, luckily we have a potion, so. We do have a potion. But yeah, the main reason is I've never done life wizard, so I was curious about what they were about. And yeah. That's basically the reason. So I'm sorry to use that are viewing this right now who have done life wizards and I've gone through all the spells and everything. Hopefully you don't mind. But the main reason I chose it is because I've never done life before and I was curious about all the spells. So just so you guys know why. Alright, 3 turns, that's not bad. Alright, you're done, bro. Thank you for attending. Fizzle. Them damn fizzles. If you guys want me to continue my fire wizard, we can do that. So just tell me in the comments below, or even like this video if you want me to continue. Actually, comment below. I'd be better. Just to say that, yes, I would love to see the continuation of your fire wizard. So yeah, if you guys want me to continue my fire wizard, tell me in the comments below. And hey, we might do it, we might do it. And then once we've done my fire wizard, then we can do continue on with my life wizard, or even another one of my wizards that I have. So, yeah, if you guys want to continuation, tell me in the comments below. Feel free. Go for it. Go nuts. Not literally go nuts, but you know what I mean. Alright, what we got? Evil Snowman. Don't need that. I think I'll go with go with Nature's Wrath and then probably that. Just put our shit up. He's ready for a big hit. Definitely. Alright. So we don't have anything else, we may as well use Snowman. That's a fair amount, actually. That is actually a fair amount. Awesome. Oh man, we are gaining power hips like it's nothing. Alright, he's dead next. He is dead next. Alright, sorry about that, guys. Oh, you still. Yeah, let's do Evil Snowman again, and then if he's not dead by then, we'll use Snake. Alright, what you got? It's nothing. I really need your help, Rufus, though. So it'd be nice. It'd be nice if you could heal me. Please. Come on. Yes! Awesome. Get out of here. Canoe. Ooh, health. Alright. Sorry about that, guys. Anyway, let's continue with our make. Actually, why did I didn't even have to use that bottle. Oh well. Alright, so unfortunately, we did not defeat him last time, but. Where are we going to defeat him last time? Just have to play smart. Alright, let's go. I'm hoping this is the last boss. I'm pretty sure it's the last boss. Actually, before we go. Alright, yes. Everything seems to be in order. We'll just do that. Don't need that guy. Yeah, so we went first. That's awesome. Banshee right off the bat. I'm keeping that. We are definitely keeping that. Because that plus Nature's Wrath? That's awesome. Alright, we don't need you. Got shields up. Boom. Get gooder. It's nothing, bro. Alright, bro, Chosky, what you got? Oof, fizzle, bro. That's not good. No good. Alright. Should we? I might just cancel out Leprechaun. But we will attack him. We'll attack him. Alright, boost? Yes. 446. Hell yeah. Alright, Snowman. Fair call. And I might even do an overview of all the characters I have on Wizard, so tell me guys in the comments if you want to see that. Because that could be actually really cool for you guys. I think that'd be pretty awesome. Alright. Alright, he's passing. Alright, you're dead, bro. Okay. Yeah, no, you're dead. Get out of here, you noob. Get out of here. Didn't even have to put it. Get out. GTFO, man. You're bad. Alright, let's get this on him. Hopefully we'll find a shield next. Hopefully we'll find a shield, because we do need one. Alright, what you got? Snowman? Snowman. Whenever they have three pips, it's usually Snowman. Just would like to point that out. Alright, see, no, it's not bad. Nice, power pip. Alright. Let's do Sprite since we already have one new pip, as they call it. So yeah, tell me guys in the comments if you want to see all my characters and I'll show them off, and yeah. I think it'll be pretty cool. Alright, what's this? Alright, plus 30, it's not too bad. Ooh. I don't want to waste it though, so... no. Alright, this is Snake, isn't it? Yep. That's gonna be like 300 probs, 200. Yep, 200. Alright. Finish this foal. I won't hit 300, but we'll just sort him out. Boom, 225. It's the magic number. Yes, he passed. Oh, boom, look at that. Look at that exact amount. Exact amount for him to be killed. Hell yeah. Boom, you're done, son. You are done. Correct. Tiny fish, fish grapes, flake of pine. That had a unique, like, kind of symbol to it. I'd like. That's pretty cool. I'd like a spiral symbol to it. Spiral symbol. Spiral symbol. Alright. Defeated all them suckers, bro. Too good for you.
You did well, my little croc champion. You're ready to take on Kayamate. I've got big plans for you. I'll wager you feel like you're ready to fight the legendary Kayamate the Great.
Legendary, son.
Here's your chance. You can thank me later. I set up a private show. Go through that door on the right and enter a small room. Show Kayamate no mercy. You'd be doing that old has-been a favor.
Alright, let's go. Apologies. Alright, let's go now. Go now, go now, go now. Should we get it? Should we get it? Yes. We got it. Alright, how far is this sucker? Oh yeah, it's not that really that far, but it's decently far. So, I think this is where we finish the Hall of Champions. I'm pretty sure. Ooh, they got the little portals happening, cool. Thanking you. Yeah, I don't think that was ever implemented because I remember playing this in like 2010 or something. Or 2012, sorry. And that was never implemented. I don't think so, anyway. Anyway, I think, I'm pretty sure that's near the portals and stuff. I'm pretty sure that's near. Triple one. Alright, what kind of dialogue you got, bro? Oh. I was like... cool, you're about to get whooped by a wizard. How do you feel? go first. We got a power whip as well, son. Hell yeah. It's a decent amount, 700. We got 3-1 hits. That's always good to have 3-1 hits. Alright. Plus we've got shield and we've got armor. Even better. Nice, and I pass again. Thanking you. Oh dude, we are fluent with the power pips. Oh my god. Alright, I think I'm gonna shield and then one and then hit next with snowman for this guy. And then that'll be it for him. Ooh, nice, nice. Oh, what's this gonna do? That's not bad. It's not a bad amount. I mean, you could have done better, but hey. Dude, we are fluent with the power pips. My god, this is awesome. Alright, what you got? Alright, life. Alright, 75. He's probably gonna do. Oh, what's this? Oh, that works well. Psh! 21? About to get wrecked. Dude, we are getting really good luck with the power pips and the fizzles today. Getting awesome luck. Alright, come on. Yes. Just the right amount. Goodbye. Alright, sorry man, but your time has come. Alright, so we got no shield, so we're gonna need that. Alright, let's just snake. And if we find a shield next, we'll find 50% shield, hopefully. Like it was like, hey! Oh, what's this? Oh, minus 80 death shield. That's cute, bro. That's real. Oh, Banshee, yes! It's cute, bro. It's cute. Alright, what's this? Alright. Alright, Sandstorm. They're doing well to avoid, Oh, dude, we can heal straight after this as well. Or not. 419, nice. Oh, dude, you already lost. Like, you've already gone. What is that gonna do? How much health? Oh, 81. Alright. Let's heal ourselves, and then hopefully we find a shield. And then we're gonna defeat him. That'll be that. Oh, yes, yep, he's probably gonna pass. Knew that. Yes. Life shield, thank you very much. Alright, so the worst he could do... Actually, isn't really that much. Unless it's... Okay, good. That was a blade. Phew. Alright, good night, dude. Good night. Your power here is undone. I think after this, and then when we talk to him... What? 77? Oh well. Damn, he has really good resist. Like, he has actually... Oof. Decent resist, to be honest. Good night, bro. Four. Four. Good night, sleep tight, don't let the big bugs bite. 91, nice. Boom. That's not too bad. Alright, what you got?
I am humbled by your skill, wizard. Sadly, I accept defeat, even though it was inevitable. It is clear that my days of glory are over. I guess I'll just have to settle for retiring filthy rich. Maybe a comeback tour in a few years.
Props.
You lean in quickly and notify Kai Amate of Shalik's request. His eyes widen as you emphasize the dire situation.
I have been here trying to recapture lost glory, and my comrades have been at risk. I see now that the Great Sleep was no defeat, but a stalemate. I must gather my fellow gladiators. As foreigners forced to fight for the Tat's amusement, they will revolt too. Return to Shalik and tell him I am ready to fight. This will be my greatest glory.
Alrighty guys, so I reckon after we talk to Shalik the Wise, that'd be it for this episode. And I believe next episode is probably thank you, Newport. I'm so glad they actually did this. This is so much better. I think next episode after this one, probably Tomb of Storms, maybe? Maybe that.
I should have known those who slept might forget themselves. I'm glad you were able to remind Kai Amate of his calling. With General Kaba and Kai Amate back, we now have four core members of the Order of the Fang reunited in purpose. Wizard, by helping us, you have earned my trust. Therefore, I will reveal a guarded secret.
Location of Gold Fang.
Of the Golden Fang, locked in the Vault of Ice for centuries.
A vault of ice.
It offers great power to any croc who wields it. We cannot afford for the Tuts to discover it now. Meet me inside the Vault of Ice.
Alrighty guys, well that is going to be it for this episode. Next episode, it's going to be a dungeon. Vault of Ice. So, I actually might check out how long this dungeon is. So, let's see. Alright. No, not yet. But, yeah, next episode, it will be a dungeon, the Vault of Ice. It might be a 30 mins episode, maybe 20 mins episode. I'm not sure how long it goes for, but I think it's in the 20-minute to 30-minute range. But, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. If you guys liked it, like, share, subscribe for movies I haven't already. And I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.